I'm not trying to be him, I'm not trying to be her, I'm not trying to be them, I'm just trying to be first. I'm not trying to be a prick, I'm not trying to be a jerk, I'm not trying to be a dick, I'm just trying to be stern. Because why would I wanna be like him? Rocking a colorful shirt and tight jeans. When I look around and I spy with my little eye, I don't see anybody else like me. I like to think I'm different, but that may not be the same case in your boat, you know? You may see a video I post on Instagram and think, oh, he sounds like so and so. Well, I don't give a fuck, man, that's a whole nother can that you're opening up. If you really wanna nitpick, this shit can get thick, tricky, get twisted, complicated. How about you just lick both of my nuts? No, seriously, if you really wanna get down to the basics, if you wanna get down to the groundwork of the development of the sound that I'm making, then I should probably tell you what the flow is. It's all that your favorite rappers combine. It would take all damn day if I give you the list of just even fucking half of mine. So if I sound like another rapper at times, I just want you to know that it's okay. I like anything if it's dope, from the new school to the old school, way back to the breaks. Tupac and Biggie, of course, hit him up, smile, who shot you? Kicking the door, little bit of Eminem, little bit of Tech 9, Kid Rock, ICP in the CD deck. I was in ninth grade when I heard Wu-Tang Clan. I love me some R.E., the rugged man, can't forget Yellow Wolf and Ritz, bitch. Yeah, some American shit. Jared Benton is sick, I like Cops too. Little bit of Goody Mob and Nas and Cube, Dr. Dre, all live in WA, Houston's DJ, screwing UGK. When you were young, what the fuck did you listen to? I was in my room bumping Foosh niggas, dude. I'm a true, what? I am a true Foosh nick. Man, those goddamn tunes were too sick. Beastie Boys, Run DMC, I'm with DJ Hurricane, that's a given. Big L, Big Pun, Rock, Kim, Cool J, there's a whole lot more that I couldn't fit in. And I'm not just naming a bunch of random rappers, those are the sounds that Sam was after. I would sit up in my room and study all of their flows. I would take it like a drug and suck it in through my nose. I would take some of this, take some of that, put it together and make something sick, make something whack. It was hit and miss, research and development, rip the shit and reword it till it tell us sick. Every measure that I take's drastic, I piled up the papers in the wastebasket. I like it to be perfect, I'll leave it if it's raw, and I'll keep it if it's dope, if it ain't trash it. Everybody used to talk shit back in the day when I told them that I wanna be a rapper when I'm older. 10 years later, now I got the same lame motherfucker shitting in the pants, packing in the corner. Who did you think you were fucking with me? You started to pick on me, you pussies. I don't give a shit if you smaller or bigger than me. Put us in the ring and let us battle it out, cause I wanna see if you can back up what you're bragging about. My appearance on camera, I am a lyrical stamina with the cadence and the flow. There's a serious chance of a catastrophic event every time I grab the patent, job with the pen. I'm up next to bat, so grab a spot on the bench. I got thunder striking with tons of lightning. When I write this, chumps get frightened. Ain't nothing like this, they duck and hide. When I get on the mic, it's like a bump in the night. My stuff is righteous, my touch is mightiest. Ain't claiming to be shit, I'm just some white kid with the ability to rip a stage in half. I kick major ass, so get the fucking line, shit. I'm rocking all black, my long hair swinging. I'm dropping raw tracks, no John Mayer singing. Non-stop, I'm all gas, I got ears ringing. On top of all that, your paw bear's bringing up the casket for you and all your little homies. If you think that you got something doper than this shit, show me.